It now features the vehicle-to-load system, which means you can withdraw power from the car's battery to power items like perhaps a toaster.